protection ward that'll keep me from being pulled up the realm. It should hold until I find what I need.
And what is that?
The source of the magic that binds me to Midgard. We're going to find it and destroy it.
I will help you, but it will not change what I have done.
I know. That's why I still might kill you when this is over.
Ain't going nowhere without this. Where would you muck spouts even be without me?
What is it you expect to need Kratos for, Highness? Clearly, you've been quite capable of breaking Odin's curses on your own.
The other curses grew weak from Fimbulwinter, but I still needed help to break them. This one is held strong.
So all that trying to kill him, that's just your goddessy way of asking for help?
I don't recall asking you to come along.
Because you didn't. I got an old drinking buddy I've been meaning to look up once this joint were back on the map. Got a hunch lending you mokes a hand's gonna end me up where I'm going.
And what makes you think that?
Because last I heard tell, she was running with that beef-wit brother of yours.
Freyr is not a part of this.
Well, my hunch says otherwise. Scroat, too.
I can feel the pull of the binding curse. Its source is further in. Follow me.
Muggier than a Muflheim shit pit out.
And nearly as fragrant. Suppose Fimbulwinter's to blame. But if it helps these two find peace...
This is a temporary alliance, Mimir. Anything beyond that would require trust.
Oh, please. You know damn well Kratos isn't the true cause of your suffering.
You're both as much a part of my suffering as anyone. Come on, let's find a way... Oh no. Something's wrong. My spell, I can feel it slipping.
Well, that's Fimbulwinter for you.
You don't understand. I'll be torn from the realm.
What can be done?
Something I was hoping to avoid. Seems I don't have much choice. Falky! Come on, then.
You had a way around Odin's curse this whole time.
No. I discovered it once you unlocked realm travel, and it solves very little. This form is extremely... Watch where you're going! I told you. Prune it from a safe distance if you'd rather not get poisoned. I recognize this market. Villages would meet and trade here. Why'd they never rebuild?
Is flowing. Forgot how much I like stress.
Where has everyone gone, I wonder?
They must have withdrawn, hidden themselves out in the wilds, and covered their tracks with magic. No way of knowing how many are left or how to reach them.
Aesir ran cockshot all over this place, huh?
You can thank Mimir for that.
War with the Vanir was never my idea. My idea was brokering the marriage to end it.
A great success that was. Obviously, the people. peace was no less a disaster than the marriage. Did he invade again as soon as I was exiled?
Hey! Call an old pecker grip! Remember your brother stirring up an awful scene.
Why do you keep bringing him up? My brother is no concern of yours.
Hey!
The plant life grows more dangerous the further we go. Hope you're up for it, dwarf.
Listen, I know how bad it can get with one gun. Sindri and I were on the out so long, it was like not having a brother at all. Now, I take some of the fall for that on account of me walking out. But it never stopped me blaming him most. Any of this sound familiar so far?
And what is your point?
My point is, that weren't the end all of things after all. Once we got our heads right, it was like no time had passed. He went straight back to being as big a pain in my ass as he ever was. That's family. You gotta keep them close. They make you good and crazy.
Why do you think I need to hear any of this right now? My focus is on regaining my freedom, and I have no intention of being distracted.
Look, all I'm saying is, if you happen to find yourself talking to your brother, maybe the worst words said between you don't have to be the last one.
Wolvers, everyone shut your gobs.
Words said between you don't have to be the last word said. If you want to keep your insides inside. All yours, big guy. You people not receiving visitors?
I wouldn't know. They're not my people anymore.
Come on up! Bet you're glad old Brock's around to save you. Shit!
We should probably go get him.
Keep your guard up.
Send another god to do his dirty work.
Thor, too busy?
We do not serve Odin.
No? Picked a dangerous place for sightseeing, then. All right.
No. No need for threats, brother.
Oh, I know that voice. You know, I'd cut off your head, but it seems somebody beat me to it.
Aye. Oh, quite observant, brother.
Oh, you're no brother of mine. He sold my sister to that prick.
We broke it a piece.
Oh.
Did you now? Where is it? And where is my sister? Some dungeon in Asgard? Is she even alive? Answer me! I guess we'll settle for blood.
Stop!
What is that?
Why do you speak in her voice?
It's me, Yngvi. There's no time to explain, just listen. These men are in my service. I'm here to reclaim what's been taken from me.
It's too late. You can't undo what's been done.
I can. I will. Now let them pass.
So, you serve my sister.
Oh.
Don't we all? Put him down.
What's with leaving me hanging like that? Trusty hag.
Okay, I didn't blobber. Come here.
Well, found who I was looking for. Think I'm gonna stay and catch up.
Oh, are ya now?
Do as you wish.
Brother, if you wouldn't mind, I'd have a word with Lord Freyr.
That man hounding that shit.
Come and go between the realms whenever you please. You're very welcome.
Oh. This here's my family, and I mean much to you, but wait, what in a minute?
Just 2 weeks. Otherwise, I wouldn't have made up.
I didn't realize a home.
You're even cohabitating like a proper man. So don't tell me.
Now, Brock, ain't you gonna introduce me to this tall glass of milk you got for a bodyguard?
Of course I'm gonna! That's Kratos. Though you can call him whatever pops into your head. Kratos, Lunda. We go back.
I guess it's better than nothing.
No refunds. What'll it be? Stare.
Sorry, we got off on the wrong foot there, stranger. I'm pretty used to only seeing Aesir in these parts. They typically get friendly faces. That
is a friendly face. His name is Kratos, and no, the Aesir of Vanaheim.
Yeah, we've been occupied since.
I lost count.
What is your plan?
Still kind of working on it.
Brother. I think I could be of use here, if my counsel is welcome.
I'll take what I can get.
Your mission will go considerably smoother without me in the mix. Come back for me when you're done.
Hey, Kratos. As long as you're working for my sister, careful you don't screw up. She's not too big on forgiveness.
Now that the distractions are out of the way.
I have words if you would hear them.
Speak them.
This anger you feel for your brother, I know it well.
You have a brother?
His name was Deimos. When we were boys, he was taken by two gods obsessed with prophecy. The gods of my homeland seldom left survivors, so by the time I learned he had lived, it was too late for amends. His anger poisoned him against me. I never stopped loving my brother.
You think my anger is irrational? You've known Freyr for mere moments, and already you're taking his side.
I am not taking his...
No. You're just sharing your thoughts on a subject you know nothing. Ancient. I know what you're doing. Trying to play on my sympathies in the hope I let you live.
I am only trying to help. The mistakes of the past need not be repeated.
I don't need to hear about your mistakes. I've made enough of my own, thanks. Everyone is so eager to advise me, as if any of you know me or what I need. The biggest loss in my life is due to you saving me when I specifically told you not to. Well, it was my family, my mess. I know Baldur wasn't perfect, but he was mine.
I know.
You know? You think you can even begin to understand the pain of losing a child?
Yes, I do.
There was another. Trains?
Oh!
Her name was Calliope.
Calliope? What happened?
It was long ago.
Never mind. Yeah.
Yeah.
We need to get to that watchtower. We'll have to go through the valley, this way.
I know your son's story. You should know my daughter's. In the service of a cruel god, I was tricked into destroying a village, not knowing my own wife and child were there until their blood stained my hands. I swore revenge.
That's... I can't imagine.
I paid back their blood 1,000 times, and burned Olympus to the ground. Yet, the guilt remained. Perhaps you will kill me, Freya. But it will bring you no peace.
Perhaps it is not peace. All those times I found you, why'd you refuse to fight me?
Every outcome would mean defeat.
What does that mean?
I have never wished you harm, Freya. You helped us. You saved Atreus when he was sick. I did not wish to live with killing you any more than I wished to die.
I see. You hear that? Noken! And so close to the village! Their song makes their allies invulnerable. They will not let you pass unless you destroy them all! I used to play hide-and-seek with Freyr in the crops. We'd spend afternoons stealing honey bread from the Grand Hall. At harvest time, we'd dance and feast until the sun rose. Was I so simple? Why did I have to go back? I'd be reminded of all this. It's in ruin.
May Freya never waver.
The other half is missing. May she protect us always. An old adage, if you will. You can get through over here! I hear them inside. Get ready to clear them out.
Ah!
These plants behave similarly to the scornholes we found in the foothills of Midgard ages ago. Well, considering how Spartans are made, it's no wonder you turned out as you did. Your fate was sealed from the start.
Fate can be overcome.
I used to think so. When the Norns told me of my son's fate, I thought I could change it. You know well how that worked out.
The Norns. The fates of these lands.
That's right. You defy prophecy at your own peril.
Atreus would agree with you about prophecy. He rushes blindly to a fate the giants foretold. Disappears for 2 days, trying to prove he is their champion, favored to fight in Ragnarok.
What? I know all the Ragnarok prophecies. There's no champion of the giants.
It is one glory concealed. Because of this champion, the realms are saved at Ragnarok. Only Asgard falls, and Odin with it.
So all this time, Odin's obsession with every detail of Ragnarok, he's been missing a crucial piece. Huh. Well done.
Atreus will not be a pawn of prophecy.
You still stand against fate, even with victory foretold.
I will not march my son to war. He is no Spartan. I would keep it that way.
You would speak to me of protecting your child? Is my tragedy not enough of a lesson? Fighting fate is a waste of the precious time we're given to spend with them. Get a better angle on the torch, no? Use your blade to swing the torch to the other side. Price I paid to end one? Look around you, Kratos. See what happens when we don't fight a truth. That's one of Odin's captains.
Be ready.
My limit for enlightened platitudes from you today. Can you please just shut up and kill things?
Tell me to kill again.
What?
I killed to protect my son, to aid my friends. But I will be no one's monster. Never again.
You don't get to make that choice. Not with the debt you owe me.
I am not here for debts. I would always have helped you.
So much has been taken from me, and I'm just supposed to let it all go?
Freya.
Enough. Hold on. Something's not right. Opinbera. World tree roots bound in Odin's damn knots. That's how he did it. Come on!
Focus on the roof!
I'm trying!
is not helpful!
Then do a better job distracting it!
I have it!
In that case...
Hurry!
Finally! In Vanaheim, yes. But there are more roots. She will guard them with her life.
Whoa!
done.
It's over. It's really over.
And now that you have what you seek,
I suppose this is the point where I forgive you, where I kill you.
Have you decided?
To be honest, I don't think I can do either. There's still a part of me that is so angry, and it'll always be. It'll always be angry. But no. You are not the one who needs to die. I do see that. Everything that's happened between us.
No need to explain. Not to me. Not for that. I do not regret saving your life. And never will. But the choice between life and death should have been yours to make. I should not have robbed you of that choice.
That I am myself again.